at the back of Boathouse. Very powerful positioning. Yeah, you can see it in full. This guy is mechanically absolutely off the charts. But the main man himself, the hero of the hour, sadly, the one thing he doesn't have is the spike. Two targets.
What?
Oh, come on! The hero of the hour and the man of the moment. With 15 more seconds, he has one more to find, and it's Kiwi on the other side.
10 seconds
spike
left.
Now gathered. He's just rolling the dice,
oh my
and
God.
This time it's Snake Eyes. Until then.